Hello Scrappers, in this video I will check the gold content of these blue Amphenol swords. I scrapped three of them and here I have the gold pins. Let's check the weight. 10.2 grams, let's say 10 grams of pins from three Amphenol swords. Next step is to go to the lab and dissolve all the base metal. Let's go. Okay guys, let's see how much gold we recovered from three Amphenol swords. It's not easy to see the result, but it has some weight, 0.06 grams of gold. This means 0.02 grams per one sword, which per today gold price is maybe a little more than $2. It's not a high grade material. It's mid-grade, but if I see such swords in the future, I will know how much to expect and how much to pay for them. Thanks for watching, keep scrapping, and don't forget to recover your precious metals at the end. Bye!